Vinod Khanna's health issues. He is one of the most handsome actors of the 70s. He was seen doing negative characters and then as a main lead in many films. His presence in the Synthol ad is unforgettable. Not only he looked handsome, but hot and sexy, which was definitely unlike the actors of his times. But now he has turned 70, and age has its own challenges even for the celebrities. He worked in films from 1968 to 2013, and these are his photographs that are still in everybody's mind from young to old. He was also seen in Shah Rukh Khan's 2016 film Dilwale, but this photograph that went viral online said it all about his current health issues. It has been reported that he has been in Har Kishan Das Hospital, Sir H.N. Reliance Foundation Hospital and Research Center in Girgaon since many days. In the picture, he looks really frail. Ever since this picture went viral, there have been rumors that his health is not good at all. Day by day, his health is going down. Everybody is shocked to see these pictures. In fact, many said that he has bladder cancer. His son Rahul Khanna had shared that dad was hospitalized because of severe dehydration. The situation was quickly brought under control. He's doing much better and the doctors are looking to discharge him soon. Well, nothing is clear, but the fact is, Vinod Khanna is 70. And one should actually pray for him so that whatever health issues he is facing, he recovers and lives a healthy life ahead. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.